So the renewable energy sector is rapidly growing and it is ripe for innovation. Take a broader look at the problem that needs to be solved. Where are the opportunities and where are the gaps that need to be filled? I'm Osaze. I'm the co-founder of Reswitch. So Reswitch is a digital platform. It's a two-sided platform that brings together renewable energy developers with residents that are living near their projects, ensuring that people living near this infrastructure that are being impacted are also gaining their tangible benefits in the form of direct power bill reductions from these projects. And that's why Reswitch exists. We facilitate direct power bill credit from renewable energy developers to community members, irrespective of their existing electricity retail. So I got into the renewable energy space over a decade ago, and it was right after university, and I started working as an electrical engineer. So my role to date has been leading the grid connection of large-scale renewable energy projects, and I really understand the technical requirements for delivering. But another perspective that is often overlooked is really making sure that communities are brought along in the energy transition. These energy infrastructure projects are being built in their backyards. So I saw a critical need for a digital tool that addresses real, tangible challenges within communities. And getting this right as an industry allows for us to be able to have goodwill within communities, but also accelerate renewable energy development. It is incredibly rewarding to be able to empower our regional communities, but also knowing that the work we're doing is accelerating renewable energy development. We actually need people outside of the industry to come in with a fresh eye and to be able to see, okay, you know, this is what we're doing well. Here are areas in which we need to improve on. And I think it starts with, you know, every single one of us to look at, okay, what unique perspective do we have? What skill sets do we have? How can we utilize our network to be able to solve this problem in a way that delivers the impact that we need to deliver in order for us to have a successful industry?
Authorised by Kane Thornton, Clean Energy Council, Melbourne.